Hello there, you're welcome to another tutorial on SC Toots. I'm Sir Classy, and on this tutorial, I'm going to be making an Afro beat type beat from scratch. All right, so hit the subscribe button and let's get started. So we're going to start with getting our tempo. Let's start from 98. We can always adjust that later. This project file, by the way, will be available on our community section. You get the project files and the loops we're going to use. We're going to use loops and all other past projects are available in our community section. You can hit the link in the description below to get all our previous project files and free loops and free kits for just one low price a year. All right, so let's get started. So we're going to be using the pigments. We're going to play some chords, get some chords down, and then we're going to build on from there. So let's create our first pattern right here. So let's see. Alright, I think those chords are fine. And next we're going to add Lounge Lizard for the vibe. Let's try that and see. We're heading somewhere with this vibe. Let's use call Triton next for our kalimba sound. Anyway, this whole thing is being produced in key C, so we'll come to bell mallet. Put that in. Then we'll resize this, and then we'll listen. I think we should double this. I think rendering your sounds can help save, can make you more flexible actually, to be more creative with your ideas. So we're going to reverse this, make unique. We'll reverse this. Then we'll chop it up. So let's add, we can clone this. All right, so we're going to lay the flute in, then we're going to get on with the drums. So we'll create another pattern right here, and then so let's quantize this. Control Q and we listen. Render this as audio clip. Let's drag and drop here. Can adjust the pitch as well. All right, so now let's get on with the drums. So if you're in our community, you should already have this by now. These are drum loops. These are melody loops and these are premium drum loops. I think I like this bounce. I like that bounce. So let's add kicks to this. Just something soft and heavy. We'll start with the typical four bounce, then we'll do some minor adjustments. Let's turn off the flute for now. So let's render this kick. So let's structure the beat out before we add bass line and other elements. So I want us to start with the intro. So we'll start with the intro. Then come here with the kick. and this is The Bridge. And this is The Hook. I think let's pitch it up and see. I think we can just grab the flutes. Right now, so let's add bass. Let's add a bass line, a very simple bass line. So come here, let's use Purity for our bass line. Come to presets, bass. All right, so come here. Yes, perfect. You know, let us play something random. We'll fix it in the piano roll. We'll fix it in. I know that sounds horrible, but we can fix that. Press Ctrl Q. A trick you can use to get your bass guitar, because since I'm like playing this on headphones, I can't really hear the bass properly, so I don't really know exactly how it sounds. But a trick you can use to get past that, you take it to a higher octave so you can hear it, then you can make better adjustments there. Yeah, I think that's fine. So we'll do this. Then it comes in again here. Can render it, you know, it makes the beats catchy. Render and replace. Then another thing we can do here is dum dum boom boom. Let's see. Dum dum. Dum, dum. Mm-mm. Let's see if we can add something there to, you know, just make, give it more life. Let's save the projects first. Pigment was giving us a glitch, so now let's clone Triton. All right. So let's look for mallets. We should use it in the chorus instead. Let's do that for the chorus. So let's listen and see. I think the previous was better. Let me just stick with that. Yeah, that sounds better. And so we render and replace. All the MIDI will still be available. All the MIDI will be available. So now we're going to create the second verse. And then we're going to have some drum rolls. So for drum rolls, I like to use Vesh Beats. Shout out to Vesh Beats, his drum roll kit. Let's see. Yes, here. Yeah. We'll still use this as well. Then there's some files I used in my previous project that I think I can still refer to. Nice, if it's still here. I don't think it's here anymore. It was something like a crash. All right, let me just get. So I'll put that here. then a crash. Then something like this. We can layer it with the clap. All right, I can do this. I can reverse it. Then it leads into the clap. I think we can just copy everything that's happened here. So let's make the outro. We copy this right here. Alright, so that's that basically. That's how to make an Afro beat type beat. You know, this is not typically for beginners per se. This is a bit more advanced. But I hope you're able to learn something from this. I hope you learn something from this lesson. And yeah, if it helps, please hit the subscribe button and give us a thumbs up so other people that may need lessons like this can find us. And don't forget, you can get this project file in our community. You click the link in the description below to get the access into our community. All right. Cheers.